The Hudson River, 2 years ago. We had classified intelligence that a new type of metal gear was scheduled for transport. The whole thing stank, but our noses had been out in the cold too long.
Right on schedule. He'll know soon enough.
The mission objective is to make visual confirmation of the new Metal Gear being transported by that tanker and bring back photographic evidence. But I want you first to go up to the top level of the infrastructure, to the bridge. We need to find out where the tanker is headed.
A little reconnaissance, huh?
There's too much we don't know about this new prototype. Capabilities, deployment method. We don't even know how close it is to completion. If we know where the testing arena is, I can start to draw some reasonable conclusions.
All right, I'll head to the bridge ASAP.
Try to avoid confrontations. Our goal is to collect evidence on Metal Gear development and expose it to the world. It would be best if you could get out of there without alerting anyone.
Don't worry. I know the drill. We're not terrorists.
Very good. Don't you forget that you're part of philanthropy now. an anti-Metal Gear organization and officially recognized by the UN.
Recognized, but still fringe, Otacon. They don't look armed.
Hey, Earth to Snake. These are nice upstanding Marines, not terrorists. Don't get caught. You're in stealth mode here.
Sure. And if it comes to that, a little beauty sleep never hurt anyone. By the way, Otacon, are you sure of this intelligence?
Absolutely. Hacked it out of the Pentagon's classified files myself.
No traces?
Oh, please. I'm too good for that.
But this might be a trap. Remember, there's a price on our heads.
You're just being paranoid.
I hope so. Those men... You wouldn't think they were anything but civilians from here.
With all the ships passing on the river and in the harbor, putting uniformed Marines on the deck would be a bad idea. People can get a clear view of the water from Riverside, too.
The water line is too high. According to the navigational plans, this ship should have discharged its cargo upriver.
It's in there, no doubt about it.
The military trains you to watch for threats from the stern on a boat. That's SOP for counter-terror ops, too. Security should be tighter.
You worry too much.
Where's the target?
Satellite surveillance is a major international pastime these days. I'd say the cargo holds, safely below the deck. Do you see the entrance to the holds?
Looks like there are a few entryways into the crew quarters. The chopper. What?
You sure?
No Marine barber touched that head of hair. I'm transmitting a photo. Let's get an ID on him ASAP.
I'm on it.
Looks like the tanker's theirs now. K-60 Kasatka.
Kasatka? Kamov chopper, right? Killer whale.
Control room, communications, and engine room are under control. All entry and exit points to the tanker hold secured. Infrared sensors placed and operational.
Good work. Are the explosives in place?
Yes, they are all planted.
Listen, once we have what we came for, the tanker will be scuttled.
And the vehicle's pilot?
He's the only one who underwent the VR training. No one else can do it.
Are you sure you can trust him?
Your part in the mission is complete. You are to leave at once.
No, it's not over yet.
I can see the moon, even in this storm, pale as
death. I have a bad feeling about this mission.
You swore this to me, that you would leave the unit once the mission was complete.
Do not worry. This is a country of liberty.
No, this is where I belong, with the unit. I have nowhere else to go. Father, I want to stay and fight.
There is no choice to make here, Olga. Need I remind you that you are carrying my grandchild?
You will be on the helicopter out of here now.
Damn it.
Freeze! Hands over your head, now! Toss your gun overboard, slowly. A woman? Show your face.
You men, you're all the same.
Who are you?
We are nomads. Wanderers.
I said to move.
Americans. So you shoot women, too.
I'm a nomad, too. What else do you have there? Take the knife and toss it. Not there. Toss it overboard. Hold that position. Now, turn around.
You know what you're doing. Not too shabby, is it? New York, I mean. And that brings our tour to its conclusion!
Scout knife with a surprise. You a Spetsnaz?
I think you deserve a little credit. No one's ever dodged that shot of mine. But no one gets lucky twice, either.
Cypher.
Stern hatch. The lift is also under our control.
You're on the foredeck, about to descend to the holds.
Sir, the Marine Commander has started his speech already.
We will complete the preparations before the end of the speech.
All communications to the holds have been severed. No one is aware of our presence.
Let no one down into the holds until we are out.
Yes, sir. We will secure your exit with our lives if necessary.
There is one more thing.
Yes, sir.
My daughter, keep her safe.
Yes, sir. Who's there? Oh, Shalashaska. Why are you here? We thought you were with the Colonel. What the?
Joining you soon, comrade.
You're all familiar with the Shadow Moses.
The men down here are definitely Marines.
The current state of nuclear.
If the deck is sealed off, they have no way of knowing that the ship's been taken over.
Remember, I'm not interested in fighting these guys. The weapons won't do me much good here.
Can you see Metal Gear?
No. I'll have to go around to the bow. They have some serious defenses here. I doubt the recent arrivals want to blast their way through the Marines either.
Wonder where they're headed?
I don't know. Not the beach, that's for sure.
You're all familiar with the Shadow Moses incident during the Sears administration. The current state of nuclear proliferation is a direct result of that event.
Gear.
Excellent speech, my friend.
Who the?
Gift of the silver tongue. They say it's the mark of a good officer. And of a liar. Americans are too in love with the sound of their own voice to speak the truth.
Identify yourself.
I am Shalashaska, also called Revolver Ocelot.
What do you want?
This machine will be quite useful.
What are you planning to do? Steal this thing?
Steal? No, no. I'm taking it back. Nobody move. Understood? This ship now carries enough Simtex on its key structural points to blow it out of the water at the touch of this button. That's right. No one has to die needlessly.
Streets?
I was raised in Znezinsk, formerly known as Chelyabinsk 70, the nuclear research outpost.
What are you talking about?
After the Cold War ended, my home was bought out by the Americans.
Is there a point to this sad story?
Not you would understand. Land, friends, dignity, all sold to the highest bidder, the United States of America. Even the technology that gave birth to these weapons is Russian, developed by us.
What do you intend to do?
Russia will rise again. And Ray is the key.
I regret to inform you that I have no intention of selling Metal Gear. As I said, I came to take it back. Yes. Returned to the Patriots.
The Lale Lule Lo. How's that possible?
Ocelot, you! Have you sold us out?
I was never in your employ, Galukovich.
Are you still in league with Solidus?
No hard feelings, Colonel. Mother Russia can rot for all I care.
Since when, Ocelot? When did you turn?
I'm glad you noticed, comrade. I abandoned her during the Cold War. Metal Gear only has room for one! Galukovich, you and your daughter will die here.
Damn you!
Sergei, looks like you were long overdue for retirement.
Traitor, stop!
Show's over. If you wish to live, I suggest you run now. This ship is still in the lower New York harbor. You may yet make it to shore if you swim for your life.
It's been a while, brother.
Who are you?
You know who I am.
Liquid?
Not so young anymore, eh, Snake? You're drowning in time. I know what it's like, brother. No wonder Naomi passed you over for the Fox Dive program.
Ouch!
Get out of my mind, Liquid! The price of physical prodigy. Few more years and you'll be another dead clone of the old man. Our raw materials are vintage, brother. Big Boss was in his late 50s when they created his copies. But I live on through this arm!
Liquid's arm.
Thank you. Snake! Snake!
Discussed. Yes, I have photographic evidence of Snake on the scene. The cipher was most useful. I look forward to tomorrow morning's news flash. I would say the Marine Corps' plans are on indefinite hold. Yes, of course, Mr. President.